Hey guys, it is 1:58 in the morning. I just got home. I wanted to show you what I got from Walmart though. The Walmart haul, so yeah, I'm in pajamas. It's okay. So the first thing I got is these really cute dusty mauve pink colored tissues. I got those. And then I got these ones. They're like a kind of almost rose gold. Look back. So cute. Also got these ones. These are like a burgundy color. Okay, I promise that's all the shoes. Also got some Pringles Ranch. Also got some crackers, but they're at my family's house. Powerade. And a bunch of juices and stuff. Things. And this one is a drawer organizer. It's just plastic. I was gonna see if it'd fit in this drawer in here. So oops. I have like little grippy things so it, you know, so it don't slide around. That's good. Next, this was on clearance. It's a Wet n Wild highlighting powder. As you know, I like the other one I bought, but this is in Crown of My Canopy. $2.50. I'll try to get a close up of it here in a second. So yeah, that's all I got from Walmart. My brown started coming back in a little bit. It's okay. But so recently I got this. So I can put these in just so they're not just, you know, laying all over the place. Okay. I gotta film a video on this tomorrow. So, be on the lookout for that. Barely fit. flip it around. Hold on. Okay. So this is what the drawer is gonna look like.
Two.
Not much more space. And if you haven't seen my room tour, this looks really creepy. And I probably flip it on the other side. The only reason I have the card from Dot Palette still here is so the inside of my drawer doesn't get messy just yet. So when I get done, I'm just putting that back in here. Be done with this. Wow. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna call it right here. Should I just use my zip?
This is going to be such fun. My father taught me using his pen.